course was tricky in spots today. The wind would blow, then it would drop. It was up and down and it was unpredictable. And in some spots it was hard to pick the right club. So that affected all the teams equally, I believe, but we didn't want to get into the mindset of being defensive and trying to protect something. So we went out today with the exact same plan, to try to just play confidently, aggressively, and not just try to hold on to the lead, but try to expand the lead.
My mentality was to just to go out and be like, this is the first day of the tournament, we're not ahead, we're 10 strokes back, if anything, and trying to make a comeback. You just can't. You have to go one hole at a time and one shot at a time.
We're obviously all playing great, but we've been in some difficult positions, and the girls have approached that well. They've made good decisions, played smart shots, and they've got out of it.
If we get in a tough spot, we want to save bogey, save par, and we do a good job of that just mentally, knowing we can put ourselves in a good position and get back to a spot where we can save par versus bogey, and that's huge, especially just not having those big numbers and knowing that we can get 30 putts to drop later on.
It's going to be important that we know that nothing can change. You know, the tournament is far from over and we have to play some very good golf tomorrow to accomplish our main goal of this tournament. On the other hand, they're all playing very confidently, they're all playing very well, and they should really believe that they're very capable of doing that tomorrow.